Welcome back to Blind the Kitchen， 欢迎回到来 Blind the Kitchen。今天又迟到了哈，可是呢，今天我要煮好料的东西。你们经常都会在家里面煮的，可是这个胃口你肯定没有吃过。好，今天就来看看 Blind the Kitchen what I'm going to cook today。Remember to subscribe my channel， OK。记得订阅我的频道哈，我的 YouTube Blind the Kitchen 啊，不要忘记 ，remember to subscribe and share my YouTube， OK， Blind the Kitchen， and then today I'm going to cook what， OK， today I'm going to stew dark soy sauce pork， OK， 你们都经常会煮黑酱晒油的那个猪肉在家，对不对？可是我的今天的 recipe today my recipe is a bit special， OK， and now I'm going to introduce what is the ingredient I'm going to use。 现在我要给你们知道我用的简单的那个 recipe 是什么哈。第一呢，我有用到的 this is pork bally， OK， 三层肉， OK， half a kilo， OK， 500克。然后呢，三粒， OK， three potato， OK， three potato， and then this is quail egg， 这个是那个小鸟的蛋啊，老豚啊， OK， you need to boil it 啊， OK， and this is what， this is two garlic， OK， 两颗的这个 garlic 就可以了哈，然后接下来，哇， this is the rock sugar， OK， two rock sugar。OK， 这个是冰糖两颗，然后最后一样呢，就是最重要的灵魂。What is this? OK， this is the most important salt in this recipe. OK， 这个就是 mandarin orange skin. OK， 陈皮，干陈皮啊， it's a dry one. OK， and then I need around 10 grams. OK，If you put so much extra and you become bitter， 会带苦的哈，不可以放太多哈。然后呢，我就要去下一步了。好了，下一步我要做什么 ？Next step， what I want to do？ Okay， I need to boil my pork。Okay， the pork belly。这个三层肉呢，有些人觉得说，超级很臭，因为呢有猪味道很重，所以呢你必须要用热水 ，you need to use the hot water to boil it， 要用热水来沸一沸它。Okay， 还要加什么在水里面呢？其实不要这样复杂。People will say， advice to add a lot of maybe vinegar and cornstarch。And whatever thing, no need, just need to add the seasalt， 只需要加海盐就可以了，其他东西唉不需要了。好，现在我就要开始备一备啊，我的这个猪三层肉哈。然后首先呢，就把肉这样加下去就可以了。OK， 水滚后才下去啊。我要再补充一点点哈，我的那个猪肉哈，要用热水沸多长的时间呢 ？5 minutes. You need to boil your pork for 5 minutes to clear all the blood stain, the stinky thing. Yeah， 为什么呢？有些人讲说，我要补充的哈，就是说刚才我有说到，用醋啦，用酒啦，米酒啊等等的。No， OK， 米酒呢会做你的肉哈、会更加硬的哈。OK， 我们要吃的那个 ordayuba 就是 stew pork， need to get very very soft and tender， OK， for the pork。OK， if you add alcohol， wow， and then your pork will turn very rocky， OK， and then 就是说如果你加那个醋的话呢，可以。Okay, you can add in the vinegar, but not during boiling. Okay, 不要在那个滚的时候你加那个醋，是粉里面有东西的。醋可以做你的肉类soften. Okay, but not at the boiling time. Okay, now I want to cut my potato. 看你们都已经看到我的那个蟹皮了哈。现在呢，你的 potato, how you settle your potato? Okay.你的 potato 不要 do not so big 啊 ，OK， cut into the half, then maybe do the 1/4, okay? 这样就好了 wedges, okay? Wedges size, okay? Wedges, okay, like that. Okay, will do, done. Yo, I'm finished my potato. Now, next ingredient is, what is this? So cute, this is coral. 这个就是裸豚女哈 Okay, you need to boil it, okay?Boil until it becomes the hard boiled egg, okay? Then you knock the shell, crack the nut, now no nuts, okay? 然后你就把你的手这样咕噜咕噜一下哈，就收一收，然后呢，它就很容易剥出来了。Then just peel off the skin, like that, okay? Hey, 今天我会用这个 pressure cooker.我会用气压锅来煮我的豆油吧，就是晒油猪肉。I'm going to use the pressure cooker to stew to pressure my stew on my dark soy sauce pork. Okay, first, okay, you have a sequence. 你一定要有 sequence 哈。Sequence 是什么呢？就是要排序哈。所以你要把那些能出味道的东西呢，先放下去先哈。然后第一个呢是什么呢？This is the garlic that you already wash and brush. Remember to brush. Okay, 记得刷后面啊，清洁不要有泥土。然后你把它摆在中间哈、哦，看到吗？那摆在中间呢，我给你们看看哈，摆在这样的中间哈、哦。然后呢，接下来我又放我们的冰糖。What is this? This is the rock sugar. Wow, it start to melt. Okay, 把水给放。哇、wow, ，很美哈、哦。然后最重要的灵魂是什么呢？这个十 gram, 10 gram of mandarin orange, okay? So you put in the skin, 把所有的这个十克的这个mandarin orange the skin, okay? 把它全部丢下去。哎呀，这样麻烦了、啊。哎呀，我把它撒在里面就可以了。然后接下来呢是什么呢？啊，我们就把我们的鸡蛋，哎，不是鸡蛋，鹌鹑蛋啊。Okay, 把它倒在里面。Okay.然后呢，最后一个就是，哎，不是最后一个先，就是把我们的这个什么 potato, OK, 也把它摆在上面。然后最后一个东西呢，就是什么呢？我们的猪肉哈，美不美？你看我的 pork belly, 看得到皮 ，Wow, you can look at it. This is the skin, this is the fat, and this is the meat. OK.哇，好美，好长。OK, 你就不要切哈 ，Don't cut. OK, you place on top, 把它放在上面，放到美美哈，看得到吗？看得到吗？然后呢，哇，你看极美，哇，好烫，刚才用煮过，所以没有味道了，很美的猪肉，就把它放在美美在里面哈。然后接下来就是加调味料 ，Next, I will add in the ingredients.Yeah, the sauces and the flavoring. 不要问我要加多少水 Don't ask me how much of water I need to add, okay? 你只需要把你的水加到淹过全部东西就可以了 Okay, add the water level until you cover all the ingredients. Okay, wow. Okay, not yet, not yet. Okay, not yet, okay. More, almost. Okay, almost. Okay, now.Done. 有我加进去我的奥豆油 This is the dark soy sauce, okay? And then next, okay, will be sea salt. 3 teaspoon 三小时的盐哈。然后记得有甜，一定要有咸呐、啊、哈。然后三小时的盐，然后我们就可以把它。关盖起来了。好了 ，everything is ready. Now I need to light on my pressure cooker. 现在我就要开火了。OK， 15分钟 ，15 minutes， 站高温蒸啊，15分钟。You need to wait until the your pressure cooker start whistling， 就有。的时候才开始算 you start count after the whistle blow okay for 15 minutes. Okay, 10 minutes. Ha, we start the next one. 10 minutes. Okay, don't give one eye. Cool now. Ha. First, you need to be a high fire. Okay, and then after 5 minutes, you slow down to medium fire. Okay, I see you later. 15 minutes. 15 minutes. 再见。15 minutes 刚刚过 ，just past the 15 minutes. Okay, now I'm going to turn off my fire. 我现在要关我的火了。Okay, 我想说什么呢？如果呢，你们一旦关好 ，once you turn off your fire, you need to cool down your pressure cooker for 20 minutes. Okay, 20 minutes, 你要把你的那个气压锅给它休息哈，给它放掉那个气压好出来哈 ，depressurize. Okay, if you are using the normal pots to suit this recipe, 如果你用平常的那个煲哈来煮这个的recipe 哈 ，you need 30 minutes. Okay, with medium fire, 30 minutes中火。好，现在我要关我的入好料的东西了哈。20 minutes the cooling periods. 20 minutes of the cooling periods already passed. Okay, now I want to open my pressure cooker cover. But before that, okay, 首先呢，你要 test 一 test 看啊，看你的那个有没有我布啊，okay, 看有没有的 pressure 在里面哈，用布然后开一开，哦，没有了，那你就可以开了哈。那就20 minutes过后的样子就是这样了，噔噔噔，哇，盖已经开出来了，哦，很美。然后呢，它的那个 mandarin orange 的味道了 ，the smell， 哇哦，很香。OK， 现在我要去摆盘了，也要开始吃了。
Thanks for watching, and this is the stew pork.Dark soy sauce. Okay, 这是我的鳝鱼猪肉，含有mandarin orange 的味道的哈。Contain the taste of what is that? Mandarin orange dry skin， 它的味道哈。然后呢 ，no matter you're blind or you're not blind, using your heart to cook, I'm sure you can cook a delicious food. Okay， 无论你是盲的或者不是盲的。你都能煮出来一道好的菜肴，好吗？今晚我就不试吃了，因为，味道都已经是很香了哈。然后我们下一次再见，好吗？拜拜。